Using the architect's codes I'd stolen, Edge sabotaged the San Michel Dam, flooding the Comfortress. According to him, it was just desserts for those who only worried about their own comfort. Why did I do what he asked? I could have left the city. Invented myself a new life somewhere else. But I wanted to come back to being public enemy number one. Was it part of who I am? Have we brought justice for the outcasts of Slum 404, or have my actions condemned them to more suffering? Only a militant believes that the ends always justify the means. Edge revealed to me that my memory had been conserved in the fortress of the Bastille since my conviction. I have to go there and recover my true self. The only way to get into the Bastille is with the memories of Johnny Greenteeth, a colorful resident of Slum 404. The problem is that no one knows who he really is, or where he hides out.
Okay, Nilin. Tommy can help you get back inside La Bastille. Go back to his bar.
Couldn't he have done that this morning when I was there?
No. We had to drain Slum 404's lower levels first.
You got everything planned out, huh?
Until further notice.
Things took a bad turn around here.
Edge's current fun buddy seemed to confirm the Errorist leader's claims. Chief of Saber Force Captain Squarejaw Tight Pants Trace has promised a take-no-prisoners approach to counter this threat to Neo-Paris. As emergency teams flounder in the wake of the Saint-Michel flood, the enigmatic Errorist leader, known simply as Edge, has taken credit for this outrageously cool. Welcome to Magnet First, your daily politically incorrect news source and general blabathon. My couch warmer today is Captain Gabriel Trace, the oh-so-serious chief of Saber Force. Howdy, Captain. How would you gauge the air?
Did you hear?
We're witnessing the last desperate acts of a dying movement.
Really?
Scream, scream.
A headline sabotage. A crazy ass flood. Thousands of citizens doing the hobo shuffle and Molotov Street Party. And we have public enemy number one, that mad cat Nilin.
ad. I've heard it before.
That's a good sign, sister. It means your core memory resisted the treatment.
Jax knows everything. Jax does everything. Jax looks out for your children, and your children love him. To celebrate his 25th anniversary, Classic Jax is back, but with all the latest innovations, making him toy number one this season. Jax the Panda, a Happy Place product. Happy Place, the place for fun. Jax knows everything. Jax does everything. Jax looks out for your children, and your children love him. To celebrate his 25th anniversary, Classic Jax is back, but with all the latest innovations, making him toy number one this season. Jax the Panda, a Happy Place product. Happy Place, the place for fun.
Jax. This ad.
Jax knows
I've heard it before.
That's a good sign, sister. It means your core memory resisted the treatment.
To celebrate his 25th anniversary, Classic Jax is back, but with all the latest innovations, making him toy number one this season. Jax the Panda, a Happy Place product. The place for fun. Jax knows everything. Jax does everything. Jax looks out for your children, and your children love him. To celebrate his 25th anniversary, Classic Jax is back.
Nice! Nilin, I'm waiting for you at the Leaking Brain. I'm looking forward to helping you find Johnny.
Johnny?
Johnny Greenteeth, the bogeyman of Slum 404. He still remembers all the old passageways beneath La Bastille. At least that's what Edge says.
Okay, I'm inbound.
What was that?
Not happy.
Tommy, I just had a run-in with some leapers. Scary. They vanish at will.
I stopped being surprised by any of the evil shit that comes out of those tunnels a long time ago.
I'll be there soon. Until I get there, keep your eyes peeled.
Reinvented itself. Today, we are confronting the Leaper threat with the Reconversion Project. Finally.
Okay, up it is. Thank you. Okay, up it is. Easy does it.
Dead and several thousand wounded. A Sensen emergency channel has been opened for subscribers of Platinus and Extremsen. Flash update. The hospital ship Nymphaea has been rocked by an explosion. The cause of the blast is as yet unknown, but initial estimates put casualties at 100 dead and several thousand wounded. A Sensen emergency channel has been opened for subscribers of Platinus and Extremsen. Flash update. Dead and several thousand.
Ah!
over. There's too many of them.
That's it! Off with your tail between your legs!
When the water dropped, it revealed the old subway. Those lizard brain screw-ups bugged out through there.
They've invaded the whole neighborhood.
You want to find Johnny? You're gonna have to go deep into Leaper territory. Hell, they didn't stay scared for long.
Hold them off just a second or two. It's a little cocktail. Tommy special.
This one, girl, spread the love.
Thanks.
Close the tunnel! Aim at the cables! Cut them off!
Their reinforcements.
Watch out! Well done! That's the stop, man. That's my weakness.
That's what I thought!
Oh, shit.
Hey, you wanna help? You can stick around, help me fix up my place.
No can do. Bigger fish to fry. Fish like Johnny Greenteeth.
How's a boy to compete with a wet tunnel leading into Leaper-infested darkness, huh? Have a heart.
Sorry about your bar, Tommy.
You be careful, Nilin. It's a storm brewing, sweetheart. You don't let it swallow you up!
Hey, Nilin, how are you? Wow, you and Edge really threw the shit at the fan. The whole city's in a panic.
Yeah. Shit seems to be the word of the day.
Okay, good. I gotta get going. I think I've been made. Remember you soon.
Thank you.
right, Nilin. Like a bug in a jar.
The secret and the secret and the secret and the secret.
The results of the test are encouraging.
Johnny? Johnny Greenteeth?
Another injection! Doctor! Doctor!
Nails under my eyes!
Make your way up the wagons to the cabin. Look for the emergency brake control.
What was that thing?
Probably a new mutation form. Maybe an evolved species of Leaper.
His mind... it was like a bubbling sea of rage and suffering.
Get out of the metro. There's all kinds of things lurking down there.
Thank you.
Admire the madness of our generation. Families once lived here. The government had them forcibly removed to construct Saint Michel Dam and secure the fortress of La Bastille.
You hear that? You heard that, right?
Jeez, calm down. Like a freaking can of flux chamber. This is our last rotation. And they're flushing the slums. Okay?
Okay, Johnny, let's see how you did it. La Bastille isn't too far from here. To live here.
Outcasts. Miserable souls. All moved far away when they built the new La Bastille.
Well done, Nilin. Another 97 falls and you'll be there. That's it, Johnny. Don't let go of me now.
La Bastille Fortress. The most notorious prison in Europe. Its patients have their memories confiscated when they check in. These memories are returned when they have served their sentence. Unable to remember their previous lives, La Bastille's prisoners are convinced that there is nothing to escape to. This twisted penal system is directed by Madame, the ferocious governor of La Bastille. Absolute master of their minds, she is the only key to access the servers in the memory confinement center. After my arrest, it was there that I was locked up with the other errorists. Now Edge is sending me back to liberate my comrades and my confiscated memories. I have to admit, the prospect of returning there fills me with hope and dread in equal measure.
Only Madame has access to the Bastille memory servers. Trace the bitch down. Find out how to get them.
Thank you.